Welcome to SigniFlow Academy, where our ninjas show you how to use your system to its full potential. So you'd like to learn more about editing your signature in profile. Step 1 is going to the correct page, meaning profile. Step 2 is opening the Edit Signature tab. Step 3 is setting up or editing your signature. You have three options here: uploading an image file, drawing your signature, or selecting a predefined font. For the first option, you need to upload an image file of your signature. Please note that the only file types we accept are JPEG, bitmap, and PNG. Our maximum file size is 1 megabyte. Click on the box to bring up your files, or drag and drop your image into the box. You will see your uploaded signature in the red box. The second option is to draw your signature. You will be able to draw your signature with your mouse, on a touch screen, or on a laptop trackpad. You can also use a mobile phone QR. Simply scan the code given. When done, save your signature. Your signature should be in the red box. And finally, option 3 is to select a signature font. If you do not want to upload or draw a signature, simply select one from the options provided in the panel. Ensure the signature you selected appears in a red box. Step 4 is opening the Edit Appearance tab in Profile. Now we will play around with your signature settings. If your signature settings are disabled, that means that there is an Easy Sign configuration set up for your business, which overrides your personal settings. You can contact your administrator if you need these changes to be made. Here you can see the signature you selected above. Below are the settings you can change. Step 5 is to adjust your signature settings. Your options include adding a signature border, including the name of the signer and reason for signing, displaying the time, and displaying the date of signing. Now let's see how our new signature will appear. I will sign a simple document to show the results of the changes we have made. Step 6 is creating and completing a quick workflow. To learn more about workflows in signing, please visit our Create a Simple Workflow module in our Basic User Training course. Our lessons on workflows and signing are extensive. Now, when I add my signature to the workflow I have created, your changes will reflect. If there is anything you'd like to change, you can return to the Edit Signature or Edit Appearance. That is how you edit your signature in Profile. Thank you for watching SigniFlow Academy. Request a demo or keep watching SigniFlow Academy to learn more.